know, for someone like me who really wanted to get into motorsport, and I kind of left school, wasn't too sure what I wanted to do, got to my early 20s, was like, I'm going to go for it. This is the best way to do it.